Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Morden's psych profile warned of hyperbehavior, but he is like a hamster on coffee. He's going to be a very productive member of the team. Anyway, what's up?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, would like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds. Need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What was the special task group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to genophage. Overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term, no. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left to repopulate.
Please, Shepard. Social environmental concerns accounted for, not an undergraduate. Population spike caused by adaptation to genophage. No other possibility.
The genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan too dangerous to allow unchecked birthrate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of genophage, released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas, re-stabilized Krogan population.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger, averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
If the Krogan are so dangerous, why not just sterilize them outright?
Not a war criminal. Not a murderer. Genocide. Unnecessary. Krogan, as a whole, violent, aggressive, still have outliers. Worth saving. Genophage modification protected galaxy. Allowed Krogan chance to survive. Everyone wins. Good for us, good for them.
How did you distribute the modified genophage?
Covert drops. Hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Salarians onto Chanka. Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
How did your genophage modification work?
Krogan evolution attached garbage genetic code to genophage attack sites. Modification created other areas for garbage code to connect. Left sites clean, capable, running smoothly.
The genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can stay here. Work on collector research. but no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile.
Good for free time.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
If you want, Commander. Cerberus has ranks, but it's not the Alliance. No rules about fraternization. Your boat, your call. You want to get friendly with everyone? That's your business.
Relax, Jacob. I'm just interested in what makes you tick.
Anyone else said that, I'd walk away. Most Cerberus people try to play like the elusive man, hiding bullshit behind a smile. But you? I like what I've seen. I'll give you a shot. What do you want to know?
Anyone waiting for you back home?
Only child and no extended family. Never settled down. Didn't seem fair with this job. But you can't miss what you never had.
You seem okay with taking a risk on me. Why?
Soldiers like us know how important trust is to the crew. I'm not used to seeing it on a Cerberus ship. Definitely not from people they put in command. But you focus on more than the job. A threat this big, you can't just throw people at it blind. They need inspiration.
There's a lot riding on this, but we can't give up everything.
Not always a choice we get to make. Good to try, though. I gave it my best back in the Alliance. Got labeled a troublemaker. They were always on the lookout for disruptive types. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into hiding how much they spy on you.
Let them watch. We're not hiding anything.
Wouldn't matter if we were. It's not like they can reel us in. We're handling this, whether they like it or not. Anyway, I should get back to prep. Nice talking to you, Shepard. Let's do it again sometime.
No messages for you, Commander. People are talking out there, and I hear it all. Don't laugh, I like those books. Romance novels, crime novels, the classics. There's something about the feel of actual paper in your hands, their musty smell. It's relaxing. Keiji used to find books for me while on the job. Some of these are more valuable than the objects he was hired to steal. Big museum show coming to Ilium. Artifacts from Earth going on tour. Very high security. Keiji dared me to steal this. So I broke in,
hack the security, put a few guards to sleep, and replace the piece with a worthless duplicate. They never knew the difference. My first museum job. Nowhere near the last. The Red Rose. That used to be my calling card when I first started out. In place of whatever I took, I left a single Red Rose. It wasn't until I met Keiji that I realized how silly it was. He had a way of making you realize when you were just being sentimental. Collector hired me to steal it. When I got there, the painting was gone. On the way out, I saw it being hauled off by another thief. I chased him down, tackled him, and took the painting. That's how Keiji and I met. We never did turn it into our employers.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite. Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Commander, what can I do for you?
You have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, keep talking.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
My current upgrades are working pretty well. That's about the best I can do.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
about Ferris Fields. Any news on your brother?
He's gone. They're all gone. But we'll get them back.
Shepard and Lawson are on it. We'll get your brother back. And make sure the collectors pay for taking him.
Commander.
So, how do you think we're doing?
Well, the Normandy's not as ready as she could be. There's always more we could upgrade. And as for the crew, you'd have to ask a people
person. That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Sensors. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away.
Often. I'm going to stay at the next site with Dr. Aloy. I think we'll be safer there. objectives located. Acquired. Caution. Guided missile system active.
anomaly detected.
Acquired.
is detected.
Detected. Probe launched. Something on our sensors.
Geothermal activity has rendered pathfinding function inoperable. Please Please use manual controls to locate research base. A roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them, they must be stopped.
Departure.
temperature falling. Warning. Engine temperature below recommended parameters.
Detected an anomaly. Probe launched. I have found something.
Thank you.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship. I won't be responsible for another Geth attack, another Eden Prime. I've silenced Aloy forever.
We can use this.
It's too late for me. They're still in my place.